My fucking bomb just ripped my shit apart.